Hello, Falcons. Today is Thursday, May 12th. I'm Jeremiah Sanders.
And I'm Thomas Forsier.
And here are your weekly announcements.
Need to cram for finals. Join the ASU Monday, May 16th, after school in the Commons for Boba and Book Fundraiser. An after-school study session with Boba and Baked Goods.
Seniors, any library book that checked out needs to be returned by May 13th. Juniors, sophomores, and freshmen, Your library books are due May 20th. Overdue notices are emailed every Thursday. Please check your email.
If you're interested in organizing school events, working on leadership skills, building school spirit, and or care about enchanting the school experience at Olathe South, please consider applying to Student Council for the next year. Student Council representative applications are due May 13th by 3 p.m.
Student Council elections for next year will occur by the student body. An advisory on May 16th via voting links and student emails. Members will be notified via email and Student Council's Instagram account on May 17th. The Crazy Good Barbecue Falcon, I can't read my bat. The Crazy Good Barbecue Falcon of the Week is Quinn Denton. Quinn volunteers regularly with Arts Helping the Homeless, a place where he spent time with people battling addiction. He also is a student member of the biomedical engineering program, where he's focused on the neuroscience of drug addiction and how to help people with this battle. Congratulations, Quinn!
Speaking of biomed program, we have some amazing 20th century academies here at Olathe South. On Tuesday night, we had a senior from biomed business, finance, and computer science share their capstone presentations and celebrated 4 years of hard work.
On Tuesday night, 43 seniors from all three 21st century academies were honored for completing their four-year program.
Biomedical engineering.
The business finance academy.
I'm in the computer science academy.
I'm in the biomedical engineering academy.
Many seniors experienced rewarding internships that helped prepare them for their future.
Definitely the internship that I did for the last year of my academy experience. I've been doing it since last summer, and it was really fun.
My internship is at Mariner Wealth Advisors. It's a wealth advising company just for singular clients or clients of businesses.
Well, I was in the international sales department, and majority of my mentors spoke Spanish, and so that was definitely challenging for me.
I did computer repair and hardware diagnostics for a whole year. We did everything from building brand new PCs all the way to repairing your grandma's laptop.
Overall, it was a great night, and these seniors had nothing but positive moments to share about their academy experience.
My favorite memory from being in the academy is definitely helping out with Careers on Wheels. It's where we go and we teach fourth graders about different careers. It's always really fun. We have a really good group of people, and it's just a really nice day to spend outside.
Honestly, just with all the people, because you honestly become so close and like you're almost like a family at the end, so it's very nice.
It was the most rewarding experience ever. It truly was amazing, and everyone that I met was very welcoming, and I learned incredible things from them.
I don't regret not going to East at all. I love South, and I love the academy.
That's all for today, Falcons. To my seniors graduating in a week, I just want to say, y'all all owe rent at some point. Make sure you pay it. It'll help your credit cards. Yes, sir.